It began long ago, on the battlefields of the Great War. Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries.
I can do this. I mean, Germany's
ultimate victory. 18.
What they could really never have imagined that.
Was just what else their research would unearth.
Let's do this. Hoorah! You dumbass.
I am alive! Yeah. There's a break. Needs its operation. Nope. Nine. Access must reach. They will be here again soon. I must prepare the defenses. Start up the conversion generators.
Try this again. Take that.
That has worked quickly. There's so much to do. The vessel from Axis. Just starts. It's the opening of the gateway.
Second time, but last time.
Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
Fire sale.
The powers that be have chosen to present us with an opportunity.
I need something quickly. I will take this for the time being, but I will return. Thank you. It would please me greatly if you were to give me something better this time.
I have no means to defend myself!
This will prove useful. Very useful indeed. At least this weapon has a significant rate of fire. How am I meant to work
all around me? I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed. Calm down it. Focus. I must remember Max's job. Knife through butter!
mutant boards will not hold them for long. Boards will not hold them for long.
They're beginning to get a taste for slaughter.
Well, that's way off, god damn it.
You're watching me, Samantha! Are you?
Got that now.
Quickly, before our chance for free firearms has passed! I fear I will soon be unable to defend myself. Finally, something with an effective rate of fire. What an explosion! An explosion of such magnitude should surely injure us too.
Must ensure this box remains under German control for the duration of the war.
Curse the randomness of this box!
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the door.
mean nothing to me. Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility. Maxis had lived to see this function. Yeah, this will suffice for the time being. Clumsy and loud. Much in common with my reluctant allies.
Alright.
I am pleased to see such a weapon. Do you now seek my favor? The rapid rate of fire will ensure swift and efficient disposal of my weapon. Finally, something with an effective rate of fire. Just as Maxis predicted, I am one of them.
Are there monkey guns in this thing?
There is ammunition when you need it.
Okay.
These
Mutant bullets will not hold them for long.
My weapon is empty. You will not prevent me from reaching Agartha.
Fuck yeah, yeah.
So always so much better.
Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
way. I have much to do! This should all die so easily! I'm beginning to get a taste for slaughter! Well, Samantha, feeling generous, are we?
I will not survive!
Each and every one of you has died before! Do it again!
Oh, crap, that's back-to-back max ammo. Put my ass on the fucking way. Oh, crap, max. Wait.
Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
sickness!
Them for long.
This is where I had my issues last time, baby.
I do not think they could have survived that.
They did.
They're in more trouble than we thought. You will not prevent me from reaching a gun! Must be punished! Now you see how strong I am!
Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
Do not succumb to your sickness!
Almost like they do not know I am here.
Max ammo.
Our ammunition shortages are at an end. For the time being, at least.
Them for long.
You are not the first I have killed. Will not be the last. Come on, please, help me.
These mutant bullets will not hold them for long.
Strong. Focused. Each and every one of you has died before. Do it again.
Getting there, boys, getting there.
I consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
An explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
Round 22. Getting there, boys.
It was over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter agony.
I will not submit!
Zombie.
Just as Max has predicted.
Holy shit, look at that.
I have no means to defend myself.
Fire, my favorite way to dispose of unloved specimens.
Consume you complete. The heat from their burning flesh warms my heart.
At least it was over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter agony.
You can't ignore me forever, Richard. You know what needs to happen.
I do not intend to follow the former friend. Besides, I know what you really are, Samantha.
Look.
Mutant boards will not hold them for long.
Intense in here, baby. I might be able to get that 36 round.
I'm beginning to get a taste of slaughter.
Yes, to kill.
I can hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing.
First I have killed. Will not be the last.
That's ammo.
Our ammunition shortages are at an end. For the time being.
Oh, fuck. Round 26, baby. We can do this. We can't do this. Thank you.
think they could have survived. If they did, they are more trouble than we thought.
You will not prevent me from reaching Agartha!
I thought my life was ending. Your assistance is most appreciated.
Physical strength matches my intellect.
Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility. I fear my demise may be imminent.
That was a little too close.
Not leaving me to be devoured.
What the fuck? That thing went away fast.
Try to surround me. Get out of my way. I have much to do.
I was careless. That is all.
Fire will consume you completely.
Oh my god. Oh fuck. Oh, shit.
I was careless. That is all.
I'm dead. God damn it! Fuck. 28, not bad.